and decided to have an abortion, mostly because of the domestic abuse relationship, and then also because of my fears of being a mom. What a lot of people don't tell you is that when you go through an abortion, or when you have a baby, period, let's just start there, that yes, there's a chance that you could have postpartum depression, you could have baby blues and things of that nature. And that's something that I don't think that we talk about enough. Not only as mothers, but also for women who need healing from abortions. And when you go through baby blues or postpartum depression, but there's no baby there, that's a completely different ball game. So when I got pregnant with my daughter, Jalen, I really felt like this was God giving me a second chance. And it was Him saying, no, this soul is supposed to be here, and you're supposed to be this soul's mom. There was this broken girl just a few years earlier where I had gotten kicked out of school. I was in a domestically abusive relationship, and I had an abortion. And when you fast forward a few years, now it was the complete opposite of all of that. It just really shows that God's grace is sufficient for everything. It doesn't matter what you were a victim of. It doesn't matter what mistakes that you made, even the ones that you made so big and so incredibly unforgivable. God's grace covers all of that. And what He has for you is for you. There is nothing in your past that has power over your purpose. And if you can believe that and walk in that, then you will live the abundant life that He's destined for you to live.
This is Kharissa Forte. What a story. You gave love and heard your testimony just a few months ago, and I was so blessed because she's on the other side of all of that, the other side of that pain. And there are a lot of women here that are still in shackles, that are still bound, and not been free, and not been loose. What do you want to say to these ladies tonight?
You sure you want to give them a mic?
Well, just for I know how to take the mic back. If you have your invisible look, you don't see it, I will use it. here. I just not.